If you think whether heaven exists, it does now. It exists here, right here.
Yeah.
We are creating heaven right now. Okay. Selamat datang di Mama Serba Bisa. Selamat datang lagi, masih bersama dengan aku, Mama Serba Bisa, dan Didi dan Chris. Buat kalian yang udah ikutin episode sebelumnya, nih klik ya, ada di sini. Ini adalah episode tentang apa sih sound journey itu, ada di situ. Hari ini aku mau share sama kalian tentang instrumen yang ada di ruangan ini. Banyak banget ya. Itu namanya gong ya.
Ya.
Oke, kita mau cari tahu ada gong, ada harmonium, ada bowl, drum. Drumnya banyak. So, mungkin kita jelasin sedikit apa sih perbedaan dan dari jenis-jenis yang ini. Mungkin aku tanya sama Chris dulu. Bidangnya lebih ke apa nih, Chris? Dari semua ini paling favorit, your most favorite.
Mana like instrument drum?
Ini ya. Apa itu nama drum?
That's called powwow.
Powwow, powwow.
But I don't know why it's called powwow, but maybe because it creates the pow and then wow.
Powwow. Okay. Itu spesialnya karena
well, I just like the
sound of it.
Yeah, and then yeah.
Boleh tunjukin. Tak kering kering.
Now? Maybe later or now?
Later, okay. Later. She doesn't want to move from her chair. From here,
my mind.
So powwow ya. Terus bedanya dengan gong itu apa? Kan metodenya juga semacam perkusi ya.
But gong creates overtones, right?
That's apa itu overtone?
Overtones is the when we hit the gong and then there is this additional sound that was created by the vibration of the gong.
Okay.
So that's the overtone, and overtone can be created by many instruments, like even the bowls, like human voice, especially.
Okay.
That is a very good healing properties.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
But we can even interpret it as a frequency, you know.
Yeah,
like,
it is.
You know, like it's the sound and the frequency and the vibration.
Okay.
It varies because it's created on how we're playing the gong and the instrument. The more, like for example, if we're rimming the ball instead of just doing it like that, and then when we rimming the layers of the sound
has layers.
It has layers, and not only layers.
Layers.
It's not only one sound, it's like layers.
It's multiple layers.
Ada multiple. Okay.
And that's
okay,
all
okay.
Overtones.
Yeah. Wow. Very cool. Yeah. Now, jadi sekarang aku pengen beli ini deh.
Oh,
bisa buat gong yang kecil. Buat
bisa.
Oh, bisa. Okay.
Like this is
aku punyanya mallet. Aku punyanya mallet.
Yeah, okay. So see? Like
many sizes.
One. Yeah.
Wow.
And then we even have this.
Bisa buat yang kecil, bowl kecil?
Yeah. But maybe that's too big. Yeah. Maybe this.
Okay.
Oh, this I like this one.
Mm-hmm. It's amazing.
Okay,
yeah,
ini
amazing.
Buat gunanya
for the bowl.
Yeah.
Like you do that, yeah. You on the side.
Oh,
sini.
Dalam waktu 2 tahun nih kayaknya ya koneksi.
Now you'll be surprised.
Okay,
surprise
terus,
yourself.
Di sisi kanan banyak kayak krecekan tuh apa ya? Krecekan. Boleh ditunjukin?
Yeah.
Okay.
So this is seed. Ini buah keluwak ya.
Keluwak. Aku suka makan rawon.
Yeah. We can call it rawon.
Yeah, we call it rawon actually. Okay, please get me the rawon.
Oh gitu ya. Enak itu makanan favorit dari yeah. Rawon beneran.
Rawon.
Wow. Ini apa? Keluak kecil? Bukan ya?
Nah, itu
this
bukan.
This is
itu apa namanya waktu itu ya? Entah lupa.
Kulitnya, kulitnya apa gitu di pohon?
Kacang.
Ya, this one is half half. Ini ada namanya. This is pomasan.
Ya, apa yang ini ya?
So this is like this kind of seed and this is we know all this, yes? Bulu ayam.
Bulu ayam.
Nggak buat bersih-bersih.
Oh,
yeah.
Coba ya.
This is part of the sound.
Kalau lagi bersih-bersih di rumah, ternyata kita bisa sound healing juga.
Yeah, exactly. When you're bersih-bersih di rumah, you're actually doing a sound healing.
Oh my god. Sound amazing. Udah bisa, guys.
Yes, yeah, it's pretty easy.
Yeah, well, oke. Okay. Tapi aku nih tertarik ada satu hal. Yeah,
you can put it here.
Wah, ini my new favorite baru nemu hari ini tadi waktu kesini ya.
Yeah.
Oke, aku taruh ini di sini dulu. Ini mengingatkan aku baru tahu ada satu musik. Tenang banget rasanya ya.
Yeah.
Apa namanya ini?
Koshi.
Koshi.
Yeah. For me, this
sound
kind
Japanese.
Of like. This kind of like bring me to my childhood.
Yeah.
For me.
For me now, bringing me to Ho'oponopono.
Ho'oponopono.
Yeah, so Ho'oponopono is a different story. It will take another video.
Yeah, so for the Koshi itself, for this brand, this Koshi brand, is they have four elements. So if you can see here, in the name here, yeah, did you see that with the light color on it? This is air.
Air.
Yeah.
Ah.
It's the element of air.
Okay.
And this one with a bluish.
Oh wow.
Water.
Bluish,
huh?
Is water.
So setiap is, koshi beda element.
So they have four.
Oh.
They have four.
Empat
and
jenis.
Koshi. Koshi brand. They have four. Fire.
Wind.
Wind.
Water.
And earth.
This is actually a musical note if you listen to it.
Mm.
So it's elements.
Yeah, with only with this song I can sing the Ho'oponopono.
Yeah.
This is a musical note in there.
Ah.
See?
Okay. Malu.
Malu.
Later.
Just one.
Okay, I'll try. This is Ho'oponopono, yeah? Sorry. I'm sorry, please forgive me, I thank you, I love you.
Wow.
Mm.
Okay, we heal. Let's go.
That is currently my favorite my favorite song. Also coming from Steve, our neighbor. Steve is here present with us wherever we go. Oh my god, how really I need to get this.
Yes, yes, it will come to you.
Oh
wow.
Terus ini?
That I normally use this one and then you just for effect.
Apa ini namanya?
They call it tong drum.
Tong drum.
That's didgeridoo and that's rain stick. You can take it and then you can show them the sound. Yeah.
Sounds like rain.
Yeah. So. Yeah. Yeah, that's yeah. That's why we
do
kirtan. Yeah.
Okay.
That.
Ini?
It's called kalimba.
Oh, what I want to buy now is this one. happy drum. Ini lagi tren banget ya nih happy drum.
Yeah.
Lagi tren.
Lagi tren ya?
Katanya sih. Makanya banyak orang beli. Hidup di hutan gitu.
This is Aboriginal instrument from Australia.
Okay. New Zealand.
Aboriginal people.
Aboriginal Australia.
Australia.
Ada tulisannya di sini.
Tone, tuning two.
Tuning two.
Like if you can read it here.
Yes, frequency.
It has frequency.
Tune healing pipe.
Yeah.
Frequency 417. Detaching, pass, and facilitate change. I need this.
Yes. Yeah, we actually have to put it. You know, one in the thumb, one in the pinky, and one in the thumb. So it, the string is not.
Touching the tube.
We have to like we let go, gitu. Yeah. Like for example, when we play bowls, on the earth we have many bowls. You know, from my training, it's like for example, if we stroke the bowl, anyway, or you stroke another one, and then.
What about this? Okay, Didi gave me this. Let me try this.
Yeah.
Before.
Whatever.
Before you, I think you let me try this one. I think. I don't know. I can't remember. Maybe this one.
Yeah.
Gini ya. Ini drum apa? Ini drum dari leather ya?
What? Yeah.
Non-figure.
Yeah. Definitely non-figure.
Exist? It does now. It exists here. Right here.
Yeah.
We are creating heaven right now.
You actually want to try this one.
Oh.
I think you love
apa
this.
Apa bedanya ini? Special.
Oh, I guess that's
my
also...
God, so light.
Yeah. Yeah.
Who's this?
And so light.
So hold
that. Bagaimana?
Well, this is a mystery because I bought it here in Bali, so I don't know.
Oh.
Where did it come from? But it's
oh,
when I see the price there.
Strike it first, like this
let's,
one.
Let's receive.
Yeah.
Wow.
But you can try.
Okay. Gimana Didi? Yeah. Which one?
Gimana? Whichever you feel like trying.
The biggest one. Gimana? Dong gitu.
Thank you.
So, kalau kalian mikir, oh itu meditasi ya, atau ngapain sih sebenarnya kalau kita melakukan sound journey seperti yang kalian lihat di sini, ini adalah matras yang ada di dekat area dengan semua instrumen, di mana Didi dan Chris nantinya akan bermain instrumen, ya karena mereka adalah sound facilitator untuk sound journey kali ini. Dan aku personally ya, biasanya sih aku pakai iPad ini untuk menutup mata. Terus aku penggemar oil, jadi aku suka pilih pakai oil apa ya. Tadi juga sempat sharing dikit oil apa yang aku pakai. Ya aku pakai oil untuk you know ningkatin frekuensi dan feeling good about myself before. Dan mungkin kalau kalian suka merasa mungkin areanya dingin, bisa bawa blanket. Nah aku kasih lihat seperti apa posisinya, bersiap kalau kita mau sound journey. Aku tidur di matras ini dan relax ya. Thank you Didi and Chris. So, okay. See you after my journey. Sound journey yang aku share buat kalian semua. Jadi jangan lupa kalau kalian minat untuk melakukan sound journey ini atau mau kepengen join retreat, langsung aja subscribe si Eno Classy channel ini. Dan kalian juga bisa befriend ya, atau ikutin Facebook Bliss Wellness Co. Yang ada di Facebook buat sesi online mereka, dan juga retreat bisa langsung message di sana ya, itu tadi. So be ready to go to a different dimension. Thank you.
Thank you.
Namaste. Satnam. Jangan lupa untuk klik like, comment dan subscribe di channel Mama Serba Bisa. Thank you for watching.